I know you're going through the worst days of your life. I know, I can feel it. I'm just here. Cry if you need to, ask for help if you have to, rest if you must. Remember, being vulnerable is not being weak. Rather, it's accepting that there are things beyond our control. It's a way of acknowledging that we're only human and that we have our limitations. So if you ever feel like giving up on life or drowning in your own problems, don't hesitate to call for help. We, your family and friends, are more than willing to give a hand, a warm embrace, or a tap on your shoulder anytime you need one. Because sometimes it's not just through words that we speak, it's with actions that we communicate.